fourth fastest after the first two laps. Coming up on the 1K split, 118.820, Van Houweling, a 118.876. He's currently riding second and third fastest so far. Flipping back and forth, these riders very closely matched. Just a few tenths separating these two. Van Houweling now pulling out ever so slightly ahead of Birch. Coming into the final K, Van Houweling at a 232.581, Birch at a 233.242. Believe me, ladies and gentlemen, they can't hear you. Remember, the louder you are, the faster they go. Christina Birch and Molly Van Houweling. Heat 6 of 6 for the women's qualifying. Van Houweling now with the best time. Birch now looking at the bronze medal ride. Two to go, two to go.
The green flag flashes and the flags go up.
Now Birch with the second fastest. Birch picking it up as we come into the final laps. Both riders getting the bell. Set the fastest qualifying time of 3:46.750. Christina Birch, second fastest, puts her in the final with another chance against Van Houweling with a 3:49.857. How about a big round of applause for all of our women pursuit qualifiers?